Sa kunwari,
ah, nabasa mo na ba yan? Oh, let's choose another story. Okay. How about this one? The City Mouse and the Country Mouse.
Alala ko yun, Mami. Nabasa na natin yun.
Nabasa na din natin yun.
Yeah.
So, everything we have read?
Yes.
How about this one?
Remember,
Goldilocks and the Three Bears. Can you read it?
Yes.
Read Goldilocks.
Goldilocks and the Three Bears.
Three bears. Okay. Let's start.
One morning, Papa Bear made some steaming hot
porridge.
For his family,
he poured
his porridge into a big bowl.
He poured
Mama
Bear's
porridge
into a middle-sized bowl. What do you see in the picture? Who's this?
Papa Bear.
That's Papa Bear. Who's this?
Mama Bear.
And who's this little one?
Baby bear.
Finally,
he poured baby bear's porridge into a tiny bowl
while the porridge cooled.
The three bears
went for a walk in the forest. So where did they go?
To the house.
No, they what? What did they do?
Forest.
They went For a walk. Where?
In the forest.
Okay, who's this little girl?
Child.
What's her name?
Goldilocks.
Okay, start reading. That very same morning,
a little girl named Goldilocks had also gone for a walk in the forest. However, Goldilocks lost her way.
And came upon
the bear's
cozy cottage. What do you call this?
Cottage.
What's a cottage?
House, maybe?
It's a house, correct. Who lives in the cottage?
Bear.
Mama Bear and Mama Bear family.
Why is Kuya answering, not Bim Boom? Okay, so where are the where's the family going, Jacob? Where are they going?
In the forest.
Where is Goldilocks going? Where is she going?
Scrolling.
In the scroll?
Cottage.
In the cottage. Or to the cottage. Okay, continue reading. Goldilocks was hungry.
She stepped inside the
cozy cottage.
There she found three bowls of porridge.
Louder, sweetheart.
Porridge!
Goldilocks
tasted
the porridge
in the big bowl.
Too hot. She tasted.
The
porridge
in the middle-sized bowl.
Too cold. Then
she tasted the porridge.
Louder. Porridge.
Porridge in the tiny bowl.
It was just right.
So she
gobbled it all up. One more time. It was just right.
So she gobbled it all up.
Okay. Oh, last one. Goldilocks.
Began to feel tired.
She looked around and saw three chairs.
She tried to sit.
Sitting in the big chair. It was too hard. What did she say? Ouch! One more time. What did she say?
Ouch!
Ouch! And then, what did she do?
She tried sitting in the middle-sized chair. It was too soft.
Plop!
Plop.
Okay, and
she sat down in tiny chair.
In the
just right.
It was just right.
The chair broke
and Goldilocks fell to the floor. What happened to the chair?
Crashed.
And broke down. Okay.
Goldilocks went
upstairs and found three beds. She was
tired.
Still tired.
So she
tried the big
bed. It was too long. She tried the tiny bed. It was just right. Goldilocks fell fast asleep.
Okay. Let's finish the story. Okay, read fast. While
Goldilocks was sleeping, bears returned home. They saw that someone had been eating their porridge. Saw that someone had been sitting in their chair.
Baby bear said,
someone has been sitting in my chair and has broken
all to pieces. Okay, let's continue tomorrow. So,
bye.
Bye-bye.